They're just a little weird, that's all.
Hey, look. Cruise control. Andy Golden. That's 65.
Oh, here they go. Oh, that's beginning to be nice and warm now.
What's that?
I put the heated hand grips on high.
Are they warming your hands up?
Yeah.
You gotta get that for the Harley and the BMW.
Harley one will be easy because basically at that point what you can do is you can put it down to your accessory switch.
Yeah.
And then you're instead of like me having low and high, you'll have like levels 1 through 5 on it.
Right.
And over on your right hand hand grip, that's where you adjust your level at the end.
Oh, shit.
And it has a temperature sensor in there. Which is actually quite nice.
Yeah.
But, nice to say, it's safe to say that with some of the people, the way they've said it, you gotta be careful with level 5.
Why?
Because it'll damn near burn your hands.
Good. I want my hands
up. Ghost riders in the sky. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. This is how I would adjust my ass.
Oh, yeah. You look so pretty on that bike. That bike actually fits you.
That's sarcasm, right?
Yeah.
Does it actually fit me, Shawnee?
It would?
Yeah.
Oh.
You look so pretty.
You're yeah, it's because everything's tucked in.
Oh, fuck. God damn.
Danger, Will Robinson! Danger!
That fucking wind, golly.
There's the Shining Bottoms Visitor Center over here on your left.
What is that?
The Visitor Center for the Shining Bottoms. And you see that culvert right there?
Yep.
That's where one of our guys drove his truck into there. They had to use the backhoe to get him out.
Serious?
I'm serious.
I bet that'd be a good vacation spot there.
Thankfully it was venture, so you know, they're just like, you know, oh, yeah, we'll help him out.
Right.
Guarantee you, my Harley would have been a bitch to get out of there. Of course, I would have never been stupid enough to be like, I'm going to park it right here.
Yeah.
Unless I had like one of those Chinese hover bikes that they came out with.
I'm going to be out of town tomorrow.
Okay.
Saturday, and I think we're going back Sunday.
Okay.
Is there any way I can go to watch it all for me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I should be able to. Oh, yeah, Sean, he's going to be at work.
Oh.
I'll have to do it.
Yeah. I wonder what action time it is. What are we going to pass there if we're getting off work?
Oh, I'm going to have to definitely, going to have to definitely adjust the time on this. As a guard here, it ain't no damn 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock? Yeah, it's no 9 o'clock. If it was 9 o'clock, it'd be fucking warm outside right now. Oh, get this bike. It's not wide.
The bike's not wide, or? Feels really weird though having only 5 gears.
Yeah, it feels weird, don't it?
Yeah. How does it feel? How does it feel having 6?
I don't know. I can't use 6. It won't power.
Oh.
The airflow is not set up for it. It mutters all the time.
Yep. Yeah, you used to see it like what, 2, 3?
3.
Because my Honda had those marker lights in the front.
Yeah, the Harley has 3.
I can always put marker lights on this.
Yeah, true. You know, this is the first time I'm doing this Harley this far.
Really?
Yeah. I've never heard of work in fact, but that's it.
This is what I call bonding time. This is what I call bonding time!
Yeah. You fucking ride, you smooth compared to the Honda. The Honda fucking kind of like a bump and ass. It's fucking hard.
And I fucking hate this road.
You hate this road?
I hate this fucking road.
Why?
I worked on it.
Are they still there? They don't say where I left for today.
Shiny? Yep, you're still there. Good.
Yeah, 8 o'clock.
Fuck you, Dudens!
How you doing? Okay, we're turning right.
Right turn, Claude! Oh yeah, she's warm. Oh god.
What?
That fucking engine is, I can feel that engine. It's nice and toasty.
That's thick gear right there. At close to 70 miles an hour, she's okay with it. But if I throttle off,
say what?
Oh.
Ooh,
here comes the pump, Tony.
Great.
Oh, god damn it. Fucking semi. Fuck over.
Yeah, how fast are you going?
I'm only doing 70.
Huh?
I'm only doing 70.
Really? Because you're pulling away and I'm going 70.
Do what?
I was pulling away, or you were pulling away and I was doing 70. I can feel the road noise, believe me.
Well, no, do my mic hear any?
No.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't like talking. This way, Tony can readjust herself too.